Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Times Up Ummah. Today's first news update is coming from United Nations, where United Nations human rights expert warned the violence that includes assault and property destruction by the Israeli settlers against Palestinian civilians in the Israeli-occupied West Bank has increased substantially in the recent months. The United Nations human rights expert also said, during the first 3 months of the 2021, more than 210 settlers' violent incidents were recorded, including one Palestinian dead. Their viewers, the Israeli settlers are taking on the Palestinian in front of the Israeli army, but sometimes Israeli army not stopping them, and sometimes they arrest Palestinian instead of Israeli settlers who are attacking on Palestinians. These experts said in a statement, in only 2020, the United Nations Office for the Coordination of Humanitarian Affairs documented 771 incidents of settlers causing injuries to 133 Palestinian and 184 vehicles damaged, mostly in the areas of Hebron, Jerusalem, Nablus, and Ramallah. Their viewers, nearly 500,000 Israeli settlers live in more than 200 settlements and dozens of unauthorized outposts scattered across Palestinian territories. Second news update is coming from Yemen Houthi rebels, where Yemen Houthi rebels have claimed that they have fired missiles and drones to attack on Saudi oil installation and the military targets in the southern Saudi city of Jazan. The Houthi spokesman said 11 missiles and drones had targeted facilities belonging to the Saudi oil giant Aramco. Patriot anti-missiles battery and other sensitive facilities were also targeted, but yet there is no confirmation from Saudi Arabia of a fire or its Patriot anti-missiles structure getting hit. But Saudi-led coalition said some debris from intercepting the 4 drones and 5 ballistic missiles fired overnight and in the early morning had landed within the grounds of Jizan University and started a limited fire that was brought under the control. They also added that no one was killed and there was no immediate report of injuries. Their viewers, after the United States stopped supporting Saudi and Yemen war and the Houthi rebels intensified attacks on Saudi Arabia and especially targeting Saudi oil facility Aramco. Today's third news update is coming from India, where India has reported a record over 200,000 COVID-19 cases in just last 24 hours. And many hospitals treating coronavirus patients reported severe shortage of beds and oxygen supplies. The India's total cases in COVID-19 reached 14.1 million just behind United States that recorded 31.4 million cases. An official said, "The situation is horrible. We are a 900 beds hospital, but there are about 60 patients waiting and we don't have space for them." Dear viewers, the Indian people facing really bad time and doctors have warned the people that the surge could be deadlier than 2020. And here I also tell you that the Delhi only recorded over 17,000 cases in just 24 hours. Due to the India's horrible situation, more than dozens hotels and wedding banquet halls in the city were ordered to be converted into the COVID-19 centers attached to hospitals. India saw the downward trend in the infection starting at the end of the 2020, but the number began rising again in the mid-February. Dear viewers, if you want top news of each day, please subscribe Times Up Ummah.